I'm here at the studios of the Good Fight Radio Network to interview show host Chad Davison. Let's go inside. Why did the Good Fight Radio Network start and what need does it fulfill?
Well, the Good Fight Radio Network started because we saw that there was a need. You know, we're like anyone else. We go to the gym and we listen to something on our headphones. We're in the car, we turn something on. We're at the house doing housework and we have something on the radio. And we wanted something that was going to be biblical and sound in doctrine. And I think that one of the main things that we found over and over again is when we turned on the radio, we just didn't hear that. And so the need that we fulfill at the Good Fight Radio Network is that we are able to give sound biblical teaching 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, able to literally give radical, awesome teachers that will hopefully fulfill a need for people to get sound doctrine and be edified.
Why would someone donate to the Good Fight Radio Network?
I believe that somebody would give their time and money, because that's really what it is, right? You're giving your time because you have to spend time away from work, right, to earn that money. I think the reason why is because they see that need that we fulfill, a need that's not being provided for them by other radio networks. You know, people don't even think about, you know, spending money at 7-Eleven and things like this, you know. But when it comes to talking about biblical doctrines and keeping things on the air, I think that people go, hey, I'd love to be a part of something that reaches all over the world and continue that good fight.
What makes the Good Fight Radio Network different than others?
Now, I think what makes us different is the lineup of teachers that we have. Now, we've gone all over the place. We've emailed people. We've contacted as many people as we could that we found had radical teachings that we thought would do a number of good things for the body of Christ. And when you go to our radio network, you're not just going to hear one group of people or one person or one song. You're going to hear Pastor Joe Schimmel of Good Fight Ministries, obviously. You're going to hear Dr. Walter Martin, the Bible Answer Man, the guy who wrote The Kingdom of the Colts. I mean, we're talking about some radical teachers. If you're also, let's talk about apologetics. We have Dr. Bobby Conway from The One Minute Apologist. We have, of course, Ray Comfort for those who, hey, need to be pushed to go witness. We have guys like Jay Smith, who is one of the foremost apologists concerning Islam. And these are the kind of guys that you're going to hear over and over again. That's what makes us different.
Is the Good Fight Radio Network only for local people?
Actually, no. The Good Fight Radio Network is not just reaching our city or our county or even our state or even our country or even just North America. The Good Fight Radio Network is actually going to be able to be streamed online anywhere 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, whether you're in Timbuktu, Holland, or otherwise. You're going to be able to click on the app, click on the website, and hear sound biblical doctrine 24 hours a day anywhere in the world.